Okay, we got just a simple steam cleaner or steam iron or steam gun, and we're just gonna put the steam right on that dent. And doing this swells the wood. And because I scratched the surface of that dent, the steam would swell it before it would swell the wood around surrounding it. And this just takes a while. You can't do it all within a few seconds. You might have to do it two or three times. So I normally charge $20 for a super clean on a shaft if you don't get a tip or a ferrule put on. But since I'm putting a tip on here, I knock $15 off the, or $5 off the cost of the super clean. So she's only ending up paying $15 for the super clean. And if she would be getting a ferrule and a tip, that's only $10 for the super shaft clean. So it's a real good value. A lot more work goes into this type of cleaning than you might think. There's two dents here that I'm trying to get the wood to swell up on. Okay, we'll give that a few minutes to swell, and we'll go on to the next step. We'll be back.